Anesthesia for abdominal aortic aneurysm. So during this lecture, I'm going to go through a few things with you. Definition, incidence and risks, anesthesia for open repair, anesthesia for ruptured abdominal aortic aneurysm, and anesthesia for endovascular repair. So the definition of abdominal aortic aneurysm. Well, the word aneurysm comes from the Greek word aneurysma, which means dilatation or widening. An aortic aneurysm is a permanent dilatation of more than 3 centimetres anywhere along the path of the aorta. So it could be ascending, arch, thoracic or abdominal aorta. And they may be reclassified into simple or complex. So simple are infrarenal abdominal aortic aneurysms and complex are juxta or suprarenal, which involve any combination of the visceral branches, so renal, superior mesenteric, celiac. And with the advent of endovascular repair, complex aneurysms are now amenable to surgical repair and therefore present their own issues for the anesthesiologists. So this is a TEE of an abdominal aorta in the short axis, and the centimetre marks down the centre show that it's an abdominal aortic aneurysm, because you can see that's quite a number of centimetres. The other thing that you can note from the image is that there's grade 5 atheroma, which means that the thickness of the lining of the aorta is more than 5 millimetres thick in places. And in this case, there's also mobile atheroma, which protrudes into the lumen. And this gives a prognostic indicator of that there's a high risk of embolization and hence stroke for this particular patient. And as you know, the main clinical features of abdominal aortic aneurysm are embolism and rupture.